He is an infinite God and he hates sin. To say that it's no evidence. How can you say that of God, what he did for you? How could you say that? How could you say that when Christ died for you?
Leave him alone. You're lucky God created this world for you. Leave Jesus alone.